Ramazanov. He came to one super series, and I like to think I know most of the top kickboxers on the planet, but I didn't know who Ramazanov was. So out of nowhere, Ramazanov comes and takes it up toe-to-toe with one of the Muay Thai's greatest. He goes toe-to-toe with Petchmorrakot with the knees, with the elbows, with the clinching, with the hands, with the legs, and doesn't take a backward step. And Petchmorrakot, who's usually smiling, suddenly wasn't smiling anymore. Because Petchmorrakot, I'm sure like most of us, was thinking, who is this guy? Where did you find this guy? What is he all about? And Ramazanov pulled up one of the shocks of the year. That was a huge surprise. Petchmorrakot was a house on fire. Petchmorrakot was a household name in Thailand. Everybody in the Muay Thai world knew just how good Petchmorrakot is. He is a guy who could be, in the very near future, going for a one super series world title. This was one of the shocks of 2018.